Hi guys, this is Mahesh Dino. Welcome back to MD Check Pro. So guys, today I brought you an interesting topic. Can you guess it? Well, it is about Samsung Galaxy S9 rumors and what we want to see in that phone. Okay, let's get started. Samsung announced the Galaxy S8 in the late March, so we expect it will follow with the Galaxy S9 roughly a year later, at the end of the March 2018. What we can safely predict is the Samsung Galaxy S9 is sure to be expensive, as the Galaxy S8 launched at $720. Samsung Galaxy S8 is still the new shiny, but we had a brainstorm about the improvements we like to see on the Galaxy S9. Number 1, a foldable screen. Samsung executive told the media that the company doesn't plan to launch fully foldable phones until at least 2019, but the plans may change in the coming months. For Samsung to build the first truly foldable phone and sell it in 2018 would be a major boost to the South Korean company and may change the way we use our phones forever. Number 2, a smaller version. Samsung doesn't offer an Android alternative to the iPhone SE. Instead, the company has the Galaxy SI and SI Plus for the mid-sized and large phone lovers out there. We like to see Samsung embrace a smaller display on the Galaxy S9 or offer a third version that includes a smaller screen instead. Number 3, a fingerprint sensor under the screen. It's clear Samsung wanted to move the fingerprint sensor under the screen for Samsung Galaxy S8, but didn't have enough time to make it work. Instead, Samsung included a touch sensitive home button under the display, which is useful, but we like to see the company go the full way and include a fingerprint sensor under the screen. Number 4, a lower price. Samsung has had to increase the price for the Galaxy S8, making it one of the most expensive flagship phones on the market. If you are buying it as part of a 2-year deal, it's not as expensive as you expect. But we like to see Samsung reduce the price for next year's phone if at all possible. Number 5, dual lens camera. Rumors for the Galaxy S8 suggested Samsung was working on dual lens shooter like the iPhone 7 Plus and the LG G6, but it never came to the fruition. Considering the camera improvements on the Galaxy S8, it seems to be rather limited. It would be great for Samsung to push the camera tech in the phone to a dual lens setup on the Galaxy S9. So guys, in short, we want 5 things on Galaxy S9, namely a foldable screen, a smaller version, a fingerprint sensor under the screen, a lower price, dual lens camera. We hope Samsung include all these 5 things on Samsung Galaxy S9. Thanks for watching this video. Subscribe this channel and press the bell icon in order to watch my upcoming videos.